Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Plus One. I am your host, Joe Nomak. Get out of here. No frickin' way. It's Wade Needham. Well, we are in San Diego after all. But wow, the webmaster. Now, for those of you who do not know who this man is, he is the owner of Slam and Jam, seasons 1 and 2 commentator of No DQ, countless online media person. You know what? We need the media! Get Ron Burgundy! Hit him on his cell! I don't have his number! Great, well, let's do the interview myself. Oh, wow. Wade Needham is like 2 feet in front of me. Oh, wow. Wade Needham in NCAA ring. Holy crap. Okay, I think Ron's on his way. I don't know. I think he's running through the hallway right now. I get why Wade's here.
Now, if you don't think this song is the greatest song ever, I will fight you.
Ron, do your thing, man. I'm shutting up.
Sticks and stones together makes the sparks ignite. And the thought of loving you is getting so exciting. Skyrockets in flight. Afternoon delight. Afternoon delight. Afternoon delight. Started out. So polite, I always thought a fish could not be caught who wouldn't bite. But you got some better wet, and I think I might try and nibble in a little afternoon delight. Skyrockets in flight, oh, afternoon delight.
This song is about daytime lovemaking.
Afternoon delight.
The naughty time.
Well, this is a homecoming for both these two, so. Listen to this crowd! Wow. I wish I was from San Diego. Yeah, why are you here, Wade? See, we don't want you here. Why is Charlie Brown coming to the ring? Doesn't he have a job match to do? Okay, if there are any Charlie Brown fans out there, I'm sorry. But I have to say this. He's like the Arizona Diamondbacks of Ka. Yeah, he beat Superman Prime. He won one. Just one. Charlie Brown time. Okay, he's a professional, Charlie. Don't act like that. Oh no! You son of a bitch! Wait, I'm sorry. Yeah! Yeah! That's what you get! That's what you get! Yeah, I have no sympathy for Charlie whatsoever. This is supposed to be a great moment. Wade Needham. Gracing an NCAA ring. No, you know. He's putting the boots to him. Can't say he doesn't deserve this. Yeah, smile for the camera, Charlie. You want publicity? Here you go. And Wade's telling him exactly what he thinks of him. Listen to this crowd. You know, they're all for it. Yeah, Ron's a professional. He's not doing anything. But if you see from here, he's got a big grin on his face. Okay. You know what? Take my table, okay? Here, you want my wife too? Take her. The table didn't break. Damn it. Hi, Charlie. Oh, okay. I'm backing off. Wait, don't hurt yourself, man. No! Yeah! That was awesome! That was awesome! Ugh. And they celebrate in the ring. Man, I love San Diego! Wait, watch out, he's coming from behind you! Wait, behind you! Okay, he sees him. Oh, he figures he can't get another cheap shot, and so he's running away. Oh, he's going after him. Oh, and he's running right away like a little piggy. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Joe Nomak.